Oh, you can't help but hum. Were you one of the thousands of screaming fans at Scott Trade Center on Friday night? Singer Usher rocked the house. Perhaps the most surprising part of the night, though, was when he declared himself the next Michael Jackson. Yeah, he put on a pair of dancing shoes like Michael would. Then he said, "Can I feel these shoes?" What? News 11's Patrick Clark was there in the crowd. First of all, good morning.
Good morning.
Crowd, packed house, right?
Oh, yeah. Oh,
they were
absolutely
there to see Usher and Trey Songz, of
Trey
course.
Songz, yeah.
And I tell you what, these two artists are the artists.
Yeah.
But for him to be on stage and say, I am basically saying, I am the next Michael Jackson, and reading Kevin Johnson's review in the paper, he said the same thing. It's like, what?
It's a little presumptuous.
You think so?
I think so. Say what you will about Michael Jackson and his career, but for most of the 16-year career that Usher has had, he's appeared to be groomed as the successor to Michael Jackson, especially since Jackson's death. You know, Raymond, as he's also known, Usher hasn't faced much competition for the title. Chris Brown's still trying to repair his damaged image. Justin Timberlake, he's got a movie career and all that other stuff, you know. But take a look. There's the This Is It video for Michael Jackson, you know. I'd say Usher watched This Is It and then stole all his dance moves.
But he can move. I mean, nobody has really been able
Absolutely.
To replicate what Michael can do, what Michael did on stage.
Right, right. I mean, he's a dancer. I think, you know, plain and simple, Usher's a dancer. But, you know, he believes he's inherited the crown, but also that he's a worthy heir to the glitter-studded shoes, the latter of which, like you talked about, he filled during one point in the show. He said, "Can I fill them?" Yet he never played a Michael Jackson song.
But the thing is, it comes down to sales, record sales.
Right.
Oh, and now Usher does have something Michael never had, was abs.
Oh,
and he showed off the abs.
Yeah,
right?
Sure. I mean, you know, ladies like his abs. And, you know, at one point during the show, during that evening, both Usher and then before him, Trey Songz, everybody showed their abs.
Nothing wrong with that.
No, I guess not.
Well, you know, he works hard. He also touted healthy eating and stuff like that.
Right.
All right, Jay-Z had a prediction as well about what does Jay-Z say? Because the guy knows something about the music business.
He says Usher is the next Michael Jackson.
No kidding.
Yeah, but then you got guys like Perez Hilton, the blogger, who says there's, you know, that's no way. There's not going to be another Michael Jackson.
But Trey Songz is an up-and-comer as well, and I know that you recently interviewed him.
Yeah, we got a chance to sit down with him last time he was in town, and he talked about St. Louis. This guy, he's the real deal. I think he worked the crowd much, much better than Usher did. He had everybody on their feet.
He can sing, too.
Yeah, and we'll have that interview this afternoon at 4 p.m. on the 4 p.m. show.
And he hangs out in St. Louis a lot.